Amun, welcome. What's your first thoughts about arriving here in Thessaloniki and welcoming to PAOK?
Thank you. I'm so happy because I'm here now. I just finished my Copa Africa with my national team, and I'm so happy that I'm here, and I will try to make something here in PAOK because it's a big team and I must work hard and make everything good here.
In what condition are you now after the Copa Africa matches? Are you ready to play?
Yes, I'm ready for everything. I am a little sad because we didn't win from 2 days with Cameroon in the final, but it's okay, this is football. And today I came here and I am ready.
How was your experience with the national team of your country playing in this big competition?
Of course, it's a big tournament, Africa Cup. I learned many things. I played in semi-final and final and in the groups. So it's a very good experience. I'm 23 years old. So I learned very good from this experience.
And how do you expect to adapt in your new team, in your new conditions, after playing in Super League with Panathinaikos? Now you're a player of PAOK.
I'm here, PAOK is a big team, like one family. And I was in Panathinaikos. Panathinaikos helped me to come here and they helped me to make something in Super League. I want thanks for Panathinaikos, and I am here now for PAOK. And I will try to work hard and make everything to make people happy here.
You've stated before that you wanted to come to PAOK. Why was that?
Because it's a big team, because people there wanted me to come when we play in Touba, PAOK Panathinaikos. And many Egyptians play here and they say to me it's a very good team and very, very good step. So now I am here and I am very happy and I will try hard and I will work hard to make everything good.